My dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today I will tell you about matter. All things around us is made up of matter. Matter is also made up of tiny particles, very tiny particles called atoms. There are three states of matter. First is solid, second is liquid, and third is gas. First of all, I will tell you about solid. Solid tiny particles are tightly packed to each other. They have very strong attractive force and they have definite shape and definite volume. We cannot compress them. Now I tell you about liquid. Liquid tiny particles are close to each other. They have weak attractive force than solid. They have not any fixed shape, but they have fixed volume. We cannot compress them. Now I tell you about gas. Gas tiny particles are far from each other. They have very weak attractive force. They have not any definite shape or definite volume. We cannot compress them. Matter changes its states due to temperature. There are some processes in which matter changes its states. First is melting, second is freezing, third is boiling, fourth is evaporation, and fifth is condensation. First of all, I will tell you about melting. The change of solid states into liquid states is called melting. For example, melting of ice cube or melting of ice cream. Now I tell you about freezing. The change of liquid states into solid state is called freezing. For example, freezing of water or freezing of ice cream. Now I tell you about boiling. The change of water or liquid into gas state is at very high temperature is called boiling. For example, when we put water at very high temperature, the water changes at water vapor. This is called boiling. Now I tell you about evaporation. Evaporation is a natural process. The change of water into water vapor at all temperature is called evaporation. For example, when sun heats the water changes into water vapor. This is called evaporation. Now I tell you about condensation. Condensation is a process in which the gas states change into liquid states. For example, at certain height, when the water vapor goes higher and higher, at certain height, the water vapor gets colder and change into water drops. This is called condensation. Thanks.